There we go. We can see him. Now we'll take another step. Herp. And end it. Okay, welcome back to... You get to watch them wiggle. I bet you missed it so much.
I be having broken bottles do far worse to me.
Mm-hmm. Those guys are pretty badly wounded, though. They'll bleed a lot at the end of their turn. Ha 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 ha. Even if you'd hit, it wouldn't have hurt. And you didn't hit. Well, at least we don't have to worry about the roof levels for this thing. Hey, what was that? I hear doors. Dolls and dolls and dolls and dolls. And I hope this Panzervator over here works.
Got another bugger.
Oh, hey, buggers. How you doing? I think there's... I'm over here. Okay. I think there's explosives right underneath that guy. Whoa, yeah, that's fun. No, right there, so... Right here, there's explosives, so I have to be very Yeah, they're bleeding to death, slowly. Which doesn't matter, because I've got Team Sneaky over here. Man, that looks cool. Bunch of dead guys. I gotta deal with this guy up on the roof here. We're gonna have to leave almost all of these guys to, these two. Ah, you son of a bitch! This is, it's your fault! You're the one that made me... Oh, I hate you. I wish I could kill you. Oh no, it was you! You were standing right there by the exploding stuff, yeah. What are you doing?! There's a gigantic firefight going on out here! What are you doing, lady? Seriously, what the hell? Alright, Zenaida, or LA's gonna have a better shot to hit this guy than Rainbow, so... See?
Luck, it's what keeps you alive.
His arm smashed down through the window. That's awesome. Okay, now kill this one. Or reload, and then don't kill him. Then walk.
Looks like someone else decided to join
you
the
kill
party.
Him. Or at least kill
things
sort
are going
of
in
at
my
him.
Favor.
Yes! Man, I like that gun. It's not as good as LA's, but I like it. Alright, now this is where things are going to get interesting. I'm going to save it again, because I don't want to do stuff over again very much. I don't want to do it too much, though. Oh, shit, he can't do anything anyway. Herp a derp a lerp snerp. You can stay right there, buddy. Alright. Take a knee. And... Can you even shoot from where you are? No, not him. No, not him. No, not him. Okay, so you gotta move, so I just wasted your points.
One of his gap friends popped
up. Heavily, heavily not. Alright, we'll shoot at you. Oh, yeah! You hit both of them.
Cut.
Yes! Get him, too. Get him, too. Damn, Elf! You just killed three guys in one freaking turn! Dude. Dude. Hey, Doug. You get another level. Increased familiarity. Aim before shot. We're heading for this one, so... Yeah. Hide. And... I guess I could run you out. No, Zenaida hasn't even had a turn yet. They're all already dead. I can move her... Where? Inside here? This could be bad. She got spotted.
I understand.
Not sure how, but she did. Oh, great. She can't shoot him without killing the civilian, too. Maybe if I shoot, like... Here? Eee! Woo! Oh, that's bad. Now that guy can... Ooh, that's really bad. Doug? Can you, like, run right here and shoot at him?
Precisely what I had in mind.
Maybe if you could run, like, right here and then shoot through the wall or something. Eh? No. Eh? No. Okay. Ooh, yeah, you hit him. You hit him. Scare him, Rowdy.
Oh, brain haggish.
Cool.
Understood.
I got another step out of her. Okay, so let's see if Zenaida dies, and if so, how? Oh, nope. He shot the wrong guy.
Let's get to it.
Okay, you better move, Goofus. Goofus Monwoofus.
I do good.
You are crazy. I just hate you. It's really his fault. Whoa, what? Oh. What?
It hurts, but it's nothing to
you
get
excited
about.
You son of a bitch.
About.
You're gonna get killed soon. Not by him, because he might shoot her. Because the civilians are all like, let's go run around in Bulletville. I think we're doing pretty good so far, except for that one mistake. Oh, what, you're all gonna just stand still now that you're out in the field of battle? Great. Oh, it's got a siren. I bet this thing actually works. Who doesn't want to find out? Me! I just want to make sure that we can still get downstairs, because if we can't, then there's no point. So we can go through there. Yeah, okay. Good. And we get another turn. Okay, so yeah, murder this guy to death. This is risky. Oh, wait, no. We don't even need to do that, because I'll save it and then have her try to shoot this guy and not the civilian. If the civilian gets hit at all, I have to reload because
to be this dangerous.
He might bleed to death. And then, okay, I don't think the civilian got hit. Although the guy did land right on the civilian. All right, you're fine, right, buddy? Take a look at him. Make sure he's fine. He's healthy. Okay, Rowdy, the guy with the grenade launcher. I don't think I want you in that building. Honestly, I don't. I want you to go this way. Oh, wait, no, I did reload. Go me. Really? There's somebody down there we can possibly see? Well, you're gonna not hide because you used all your stuff. Hide and reload. And I want you to go open that door. If somebody's in there, they probably would have come out by now, but, you know. We need you to reload both of your guns. I think she might have got... Nope, she didn't get a level. Okay. Use your peepers in here. See what you can see. Nothing. Careful about that hole, because there's somebody down below it. Oops. You're going to kill him, because you're all pew-pew.
I'm not paid enough for this.
You are so right. So right, dude. Okay, well, shit. We can't get in here anymore. I hope there wasn't anything important in there. Now we really can't get in there anymore. Right? We can get close to there. We can see what's in there. Good enough for me. Sneak and move. I'm kind of surprised combat didn't end there.
I'd be working for it.
Oh boy. Oh, there's a guy right there.
Give me a plaster.
Rowdy can't shoot
at
him, but LA probably can, even though she can't see him. And even though that guy's standing right there,
I only get better.
Oh boy. Ooh. Don't see elf, please. Oh crap. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. What's happening? Oh, the civilians are moving. The civilians are coming. I'd like to go on a magical journey to Candy Mountain. Yeah, whoa. That's not what I wanted you to do. Don't go getting crazy on me, Rainbow. Okay, so first of all, if... Ooh, shit. And kill him with that. Without exposing yourself to danger. Careful, don't blow up the barrels. Careful about the barrels. Shit!
You got something in your eye?
I did a minute ago.
Have no regrets.
I thought I saw another one. I think there might be one back here. Oh no, he's right there. Great. I might actually be able to get away with blowing that up. I think I'm gonna save it and try. Rowdy, how do you feel? You've been wanting to blow something up for a very long time. Hey, buddy. I'm gonna blow you up and then probably screw up.
Me skills be getting better all the time.
Seriously, Rowdy? What the crap? You can't even blow something up when I want you to. You bastard. Can you hit these, Zeneta? Supposedly you can. But I'm doubtful.
No regrets.
Okie dokie. So, unless there was somebody standing right here, or right here, they're probably fine. This guy's healthy, right? Yeah, you're healthy. Cool, man. We did it. We did it. Woo! Go us. We did it. Go us. We did it. I want you to get down. And you're going to open the magical door to Magicsville. Hey, civilian guy.
As you desire.
I shall call you Bosworth. Okay, there's nothing in here. Good day to you, Bosworth.
Precisely what I... Upwards and onwards.
Yeah, that. Okay, you moved. You have not moved.
Gotcha. Loud and clear.
No, Rowdy's loud. And you're clear. Get it? Speaking of clear... I guess I will have Rowdy go.
I be on it.
Nowhere. Oh, oh, oh. I smell evil. Stop standing in front of that building we've already sort of destroyed, because that could be valuable intelligence that we need to get.
Bloody target here. Oh, got another bugger.
Oh, yeah, you got another bugger, huh? Those darn buggers. I may blow them up with Rowdy, because you can't blow up the floor there. I heard somebody moving below. Although, with my luck, Rowdy just shoot a rocket through there and be all like, hooey! Hey! How you doing? Hi. Nice to meet you. I'm Elf. This is my gun. It goes pang, 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 and you're gonna fall down through that hole. I'm predicting it. I'm calling it right now. I am calling it. What kind of machines are these? Straw fabricators. Cool gun, man. Let's see what happens when it explodes. Okay, Rowdy. Let's see you do it. What?
Got another bug.
What? Rowdy. Rowdy, Rowdy, Rowdy. Snap, 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 snap. Sure, fuck. Oops. Well, that was already blown up.
Death.
So it's now nine. Just a... Nine. What? You can shoot him? Really? Ooh. Sorry, lady. You're probably scared as shit right now. Holy crap. Okay, those are all civilians in here. I'm not shooting that way again. Holy fucking balls, man. Whew. Alright. Ooh, yeah. How you doing? I think I'll shoot you with my big gun. Bang. Ooh, no, I won't. Watch out for the barrels. Nope. No, 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 no. Oh, she doesn't have her big knife. Regardless, this is the only way to go. Stab! He may not fall. Worms me arson, Caddyberry. Can you shoot him without blowing up the world? Not from there, anyway. Probably from right here would be good.
I am no longer in hiding.
What? Aw. You cheating bastard. Cheating bastard.
I understand.
Shoot him. What?
You made a terrible hames of that.
Yes, we hamesed him to death. No one runs away from me. Unless I want them to. Which I usually do. Doug? You're gonna go in here. Oops, hide.
I only get bitter.
Bitter. Stop there. I want to make sure that you live to get bitter. Looks good. Feels good. Looks good. Feels good. It looks... I forgot how that song goes. I don't even know if that's a song.
He has my attention.
Christmas! They got me.
Yeah, she's hurt a little bit. Not a whole lot, though. Just, wow, that lady's gotta be like, a giant pair of tank pants with a machine gun on each hand just shot at me. Like, right at me. That German is standing in the lee of the civilian. Human, he's not even a German. What am I talking about? Willis? Phyllis? Okay, so we can't go up at all. That's not a possibility, because Rowdy blew up the universe. Let's take a look at Rowdy's handiwork again. You know, just a little bit of stuff. Okay, so we'll have Rowdy give this another go-go. Wake me up before you blow that guy up. I just realized there's a civilian standing right next to him. Hey, maybe that isn't such a good idea. You blow up everything in that room.
Regrets.
Nope. The paperwork is still technically there, and we can still possibly break a wall down and get in there, so not all is lost. And combat may end here, because I don't see anybody else.
These skills be getting better all the time.
Who'd you see? That's a civilian, though, so I don't care. Careful now. Okay, they're all dead. I think. Okay, just wait there. Wait there. Rainbow cakes. What's up here? Nothing, just up. Just find out if there's anybody hiding over
here. You got it.
Whoa, there was! What? How can you not see him now? Can you go back a step and then...
You got it.
Oh. Hey, watch out. Come on, don't shoot the civilians. I like the ones that are upstairs, because that's less chance that I'll explode something while shooting at them. Oh my god, that was really close. I don't think I want to shoot at that guy from there, because there are barrels that are right there. I shot this, and they're... Yeah, no. You're not good. Alright, Elf. I'm really happy that you didn't blow up those barrels there, so... Good on ya. I'm so proud that I want you to open this crate and find out what's in it. It is magical nothing! I hate boxes. There's never anything good in them. I don't think I want anybody to jump down there just yet. How much... Yeah, that's a bad idea. How about you go here and see if you can see anybody? No, but cover the hole. I know, she said that. She seriously said that. Okay, you can make a step.
I be on it.
So Nada, you're doing a little bit of cover and... End a turn! End a turn! Whoa! What have you done? He blew the roof off this time. That's Rowdy's job. He took our gerb! He took our gerbs! You learn... Whoa, there's another guy under there. Another guy under there. He knows you are... Whoa, he's way down there. And, yeah. He's way down in the hole. Way down in the hole. Gotta keep the devil. And the Panzerkleiner's way down in the hole. Yep, that was me drinking coffee. You probably know that, though. Not by now, though, what I meant to say. Can you get in here? Can you just take a look? Whoa. Scheiße. But if she blows up these stairs, we won't be able to get down at all. Okay. Bang! Okay, now step over here.
As you desire.
And, you fucker. And... bang! Ooh, yeah! Doug. Let me just have a word with you. You are so awesome. Look, you got dynamite sticking out of your backpack. That's how fucking awesome you are. Let me just... yeah, look at that. He's just cruising around. Don't get near any flamethrowers, homie. That could end poorly for everyone. You can just imagine him with two sticks of lit dynamite in his backpack, and he's running around all like, "Whoa!" Okay, elf.
Grand.
What? I didn't even give you an order. There we go. First one down in the hole. Hello. Anybody home? Anybody home? I don't see no one. Okay, good. It's locked, so I don't have to think about opening it. Whoa. Save some points. Zaneta. Infiltrate. What are you... what? There we go. Infiltrate. Whoa. Alright. Get there. Okay. Now we got this guy to deal with here. Which could end poorly for me if I shoot him from where I am. Because we didn't hit him at all last time. And, yeah, we're gonna move closer. Before I shoot. Because that seems prudent.
Understood.
But I'm gonna do it anyway. Oh, that is a bitch, because I bet you could get up over there and through here. Oh, there's no reason to get up there. What's inside here? Ah, yes, that's where we want Rowdy to go. We want him to go, through here and around the thing. I want him to go this way because having one go through these narrow hallways is going to be bad enough.
It's about time.
Ishabashma. I need an elf. You guys are saving your points for next turn, so... Whee! Herbiter! Oh, he hurt your armor. Oh god, what'd he blow up? Oh, just a railing.
I'd be working for it.
What? What are you working for? Oh, you're spotting the people below you.
I do good.
Good. I'm glad you do good. I may have them shoot through the floor at those guys. Wonder who worked out this evacuation plan for these civilians. If people started a firefight out front of the building, what I want you to do is run out front of the building and stand still. Look at that lady. She's still terrified because Rainbow shot at her. I would be too. Whoa. There might be somebody up here that's not moving in this room here, so I'm gonna go check that out next turn. Oh, but it's here! It's time. Let's find out. Here! Whoa, what? Well, we have spotted one. Hey, buddy. How you doing? No. Oh, shit! Fuck! Oh, no. Oh, God. It only took one teeny tiny little tap, and she's dead. Okay, so...
There, see chest.
Here? 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 There we go.
There, see chest.
Kill him. Avenge elf. That's a good start. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Sorry about that, elf. We'll get you out of here. I hope. I was hoping that wouldn't happen. Okay, I want you to go look inside here. What? Oh, what the shit? Okay, that is not a thing, as it turns out. But somehow he could see this guy here. Hey, buddy.
As you desire.
Really? You can shoot him from there? What's up with you? Sure, that sounds awesome. Hey! Man, Doug, you're a champion. You are a champion. Alright, let's get Zenaida, or LA, in here. I keep calling LA Zenaida. I guess it's because she suddenly turned into a fucking tank sniper. Rainbow, you won't be able to shoot at this guy until next turn. And don't get too close to those barrels. You can shoot at him this turn, and don't shoot those explosives below him, please.
Progress.
Wow!
There you go.
There he went. Holy crap. Blew him out the window. Dang. You dead. You dead, sir. Okie dokie. Routles. Routles, Crip, and the Bookdorf. 99999. I hear people moving. Whoa. Bad. Oh, he didn't get a turn to shoot a duck. Do I have a capture objective? Capture the owner. So I need at least two people. Because now Elf is down. So I need Doug and Zenaida to stay conscious for the entire mission. At the least. Let alone the fact that the guys that I have in Panzerkleins are going to be in for a fight. Coming up next time on Panzerschlagenwaffen. I-9. I'm fluent in German. I'm practically Slavic. Okay, what was that? I heard a crow. I don't know if that's good or bad.
Understood.
I need you to spot this guy so Zenaida can, or LA can put some ice on him. Hey, broski. Bang, bang.
Maybe.
Bang, bang.
Shoot myself.
I guess Zenaida, or LA doesn't need to put some ice on you. You are already on ice, thanks to Dougski.
Precisely what I had in mind.
Me too. Hopefully that guy doesn't shoot you, Doug. Why don't we go ahead and have you lay down? Or, no, we'll just have you walk this way a little bit. Hey, buddy. No, you can't see me. Haha. You can't seize me. You can't seize me. Okay, now I can give him an order to go here like this, because he's closer. Okay, Zenaida. Oops, I forgot to save. I should probably do that. Alright. Zizaza. Zoan zut zat zai zin zizace. Wait, there's no guy that she knows about. Oh, elf. You're dead, man. Whoa. Careful. Oh! You're a science man. I like men of science. They rarely have guns. We're gonna run her over here. Just because she has horrible eyesight. I wanna make sure there's nobody hiding back here. And... Okay. What are you about to do? Oh, you're about to climb on... to nothing! Alright. Who's got moves? Who's got moves? Nobody's got moves. So that guy here is a scientist. That guy's probably a Nazi. A gold darn Nazi. That guy's definitely a Nazi that we